Well, ultimately, I would hope that it would bring them closer to God. And practically, I would hope they would learn the technique needed to begin and finish a completed icon that is worthy of the blessing of the Church. And this should be a prayerful time, but it's also fun. I like to say it's part retreat, part art class, and part summer camp.
Salve Dei, su vari cede vite, salve Dio di Dio cede.